How to cancel Spotify Premium and get refund. So if you want to cancel your Spotify Premium and get the refund, then first you need to open up your Spotify application. Once you open your Spotify, now go for the profile, which is on the upper left, and tap on settings and privacy. And once you're here on the settings and privacy, now you can simply have a premium plan. So once you're here on the settings and privacy, you will have this account, free plan, data saver, all of these options, right? So if you have premium subscription, then you will have an option of premium plan instead of this free plan. So you need to simply tap on that premium plan, and once you tap on the premium plan, you need to simply go for see premium plans, and then you can scroll down, and once you scroll down under your premium plan, you will have cancel subscription on the bottom of your screen. And once you cancel your subscription, your Spotify Premium and will be canceled, and you will get the refund. So that's how you can cancel your Spotify Premium, and that's how you can get a refund. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.